on April 5th, 2022, it was an insane day that we all had at Northwood, Ohio. First off, we seen Lake State Railway departing from Walbridge to Flint, Michigan, and then it would come back south on the next day. That we caught was NS-1073. The Penn Central Heritage Unit was trailing on 60T. It was a combined sand train. I did not get my video enough time at Northwood. I got a little clip of it, but it was not really that big. It was not that much. So I decided to head over to the play center, and then we got to the closet. A westbound came. What could that be? I don't know it was. It was BNSF. But I did not record on time. Maybe because I was like at the stop sign by the time. The DPUs are CP Gevo and a fresh AC6F 4455 on the mid GPUs for today on 60T. We'll be right back. The next train has Lehigh Valley Heritage Unit 8104, leading a coal train 547 to Shire Oak, Pennsylvania. This is the last train that we were going to get today. The Repainted Ferromex and NS1800 Daisy AC SD70 ACC trailing on 14N. This was our last train for the day. Let's take a look anyway.
Thank you.
Vickers is gonna end off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed this insane day that I had on this car line. Lake State, NS 1073, Penn Central, Lehigh Valley, and then Ferromex, and then 1800. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is me, signing out. Peace out.